All right, guys, we got an after hour service call. So let's go in here and see what's up. You weren't playing that. You are having some work done.
How are you doing?
Doing good. Yes, ma'am. I'm Steven. Okay. So this is the one right, this is the panel right here.
Yes. And so my freezer, the light isn't on, and so I know that it's not on.
Oh, okay. So I get to the backyard. Is it in the backyard?
So he just laid out the concrete. I don't think you can come to the house.
Okay. Okay.
Unless you want to jump over there.
It's right there?
Uh-huh. Woo.
Where? Oh, right there. Okay. Okay.
And it clicked on, and I was so happy because I'm sweating.
Oh, I'm sure. Continuity on this outlet here. See if we get in. See if it's, the outlet is grounded. Not getting anything right there. Nothing on there. So let's go from the hot to ground. Let's go from neutral to ground. Yep, it's neutral to ground, still good. But not getting anything on hot to ground, so that's good also. So, okay, so let's go check that breaker.
So I'm messing with it.
You have a garage door?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh,
huh.
Glad
Jesus. All right, so is this breaker right here? It won't stay on, so. So that was a 7-amp breaker.
You don't listen.
Okay. Just let me know if you need me, okay?
Okay. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here, I'm going to test the circuit to see if it's the circuit or if it's the breaker. So,
I should go back inside. I just wanted to see how it fits the panel.
I'm not sure what the issue is yet.
Okay,
I can tell you.
I can.
Okay, I can tell you just shortly.
Okay.
So. Let's take that one off here. So let me hook this neutral up here. This is gonna let me know real quick if I got a bad breaker. If that circuit breaker stays on, then I know I got a bad breaker. If it trips immediately, I need to do some further investigating. Stays on now. So maybe we just got a bad breaker. Let's see what we got. Let's see if we got power on here now. I think we just had a bad breaker, that's all. Yep, I think we just got a bad breaker, so. All right, guys, so we confirmed that that outlet was working now, and it held for about 5 minutes. I had it on for about 5 minutes, so now let's take it back off. And I put this one back where it belongs, right under there. Okay, we can turn that one back on. And I'll unhook this neutral here so I can put it back under the arc fault breaker once I put it in. Okay, so what I want to do, fortunately, screws came out, so. Probably what I'm going to do too, I'm going to go ahead and connect the neutral on there while I have this breaker out, because it gets a little tight in there once you get the breaker in there. It's a little tight to get your screwdriver in there and to get that wire in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it underneath here right now. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my hot underneath there also. I'm gonna put that hot under there. There. And okay, so let's put that neutral under there. Strip a little bit more out there. Gotta be careful, those wires are still hot right there. Yep, it's working. Okay, so let's go test it. Or actually, you know, I can test it right here first, and then I'll go over to the outlet. So now let's go over to the outlet here. Test it over here at the outlet. we go. So probably gonna put a cover on that too. I think I got an extra one in my van. All right, so there you have it on that. It's working. Let's make sure this one over here is working. Yep, the light is on right there, so that's working. So let's put this cover back on here and we'll go back home for tonight because it is around 8:30 right now. So make sure none of our screw is gonna hit the wires when we close this up. Yep, everything is clear. Clear. Okay. Yep, everything's clear, so. Good to go. Okay. All right, guys, so it's another good troubleshooting video. Good technician. Don't take long to troubleshoot as long as you know the proper way to diagnose. And hey, guys, look, for you guys that's been commenting on the videos, the guys that just started in the trade, look, this stuff takes time to learn. It's taking me years to get good at troubleshooting really fast. I tell you, everybody do it differently, but once you pick it up and once you figure it out for yourself, it's gonna go so fast to where you're gonna be like, wow, now I'm actually starting to understand this stuff. You know, I'm actually starting to learn how to bend pipe. I'm starting to learn how to put in a three-way switch, how to put in a single pole switch, how to bend two-inch pipe, you know? So every day gets better. Guys, stay inspired. We'll see y'all next time. I need to give me some cold water, but you know what? I'm gonna be all right. So thank y'all for my new subscribers. Hey, we're almost at 900. And then you know what that other number is? 1000, baby. Thank y'all. We'll see y'all next time. I'm finna cruise on home back at United Tradesmen Academy.